Hey everybody, John here. Hello and good evening. Greetings from Gary, Indiana. The temperature here is at 87 degrees. Current odometer reading is 594,000.1. And I am on my way to Kenosha again, just like it was last week. Got about 92 more miles to go. Delivery appointment is at 1:30 a.m. tonight. Kind of a slow traffic jam here today. Happy Sunday, everyone. Remember, today is Sunday. It's unlimited yodel Sunday, according to Lil Everett. You call. What's going on? You could probably still hear the turbo. it gets louder. I run faster, I suppose. Oh, somebody made a boo-boo. Somebody made a boo-boo. You would think they would just drive that off to the next exit. No. There. Here's a video you guys might be interested in. An era long gone, right? I heard they're gonna close down the Oasis in Illinois. I don't know how true that is. But if it is, this will be the last look. A special shout out to Chris and Richard on Two Wheels Big Life. Check them out on YouTube. They have a very, very good entertaining channel. and if I may say so, very educational. Look at all this beautiful motorcycle. Van Buren Sisters. What else? I think we did that. How about this one here? I think that's it. Lewis B. Miller. Great people and events. All right, that's it. It's got to be true because look at all the businesses, it's almost gone. Look at the size of that SUV van. That's east over there, and that's the sunset, so that's west. Unfortunately, Panda Express is closed. So later. Who knew Chicago, Illinois, or the suburbs of Illinois could have a beautiful sunset? Sorry about the bugs. It's been a really buggy day. Them apples. everybody. Welcome to AWG here in Kenosha, Wisconsin. All right, our appointment is at 1:30 a.m. The current time is 9:37 p.m. So more than likely, they will probably turn us away. But, you know, we gotta try. It's better to try and fail than to fail to try. The worst thing they can say is, come back later. Now, what if they're gonna take it? Right? It could happen. It could happen. So, be right back. Okay. Yeah, we are instructed to come back at 11:30 or midnight. So we're going to make a little U-turn here. But they said that I could stay in their property. Not exactly inside their property. More like out in their driveway. So that's what we're gonna do. I kind of figured that what they were gonna do, but catch you guys later. Peace. Alright, everybody, they have finally let us in. But don't get your hopes up yet. We are instructed to find a place to park and wait for them to call us for a door assignment. These guys are pretty slow, but at least the working condition here is not toxic. Not like the other place. You know what I mean? Working mood here is pretty light.
Five two.
Got it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Door 52. Check that out. Why is it so dark? One Shot John is back. No, we're too far over. Later. Hey everybody, Jonathan Good here. Hello and good morning greetings from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Boy, I don't know if I'm supposed to go in through here or the other one. Well, this is exit only. Many of you probably remember this place. I used to pick up here quite a bit a long, long time ago when I had a dedicated run from this shipper, which is Belgioioso. I used to pick up here and had a dedicated run to California. I'm trying to remember how to do this now. I think we park over here. All right, well, let me go check in, find out what they want and how to do this, because I really don't remember. All right, everybody, we have been assigned to door one. One Shot Johnny is back today. All right, they actually want us to back in with the door closed. They'll open it and load it from the inside, so. Woohoo! Peace.